Hello everyone, it is I, Detective Bryan Mullins the Fox, and welcome to Season 4, Case 23 of The Roast Game Theory. The house that I'm about to look into is 124 Powell Street in Spencer, West Virginia. This home has 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, 1,053 square feet of space, and was built in 1966. The identity of this child is 12-year-old Valentina Rhiannon Stephanie. She was born on Wednesday, October 28th, 1992, and died on Monday, December 6th, 2004. Her height was 59 inches tall. Her total weight is 91.5 pounds, and the weight of her Christmas butt meat is roughly 3 pounds, the total caloric amount in which is 5,856 calories. It served a total of roughly 18 people, 2 per person. Same on average, 4.4 people without sides and 8.8 with sides. And finally, on the Christmas of 2004, it happened. Her butt meat was defrosted, seasoned, cooked, prepared, dished out and served, then consumed as her family's Christmas roast after slaughtering her for not believing in Christmas. Well, that'll do it for Season 4, Case 23 of The Roast Game Theory. We have only 2 more cases to go until the finale takes place. I am Detective Bryan Mullins the Fox, signing out. See you then. It began with Season 1, then the series revived itself with Season 2, then it continued with Season 3. Now with less than 5 cases to go, we are in the home stretch of the entire series. 5 more cases until the Roast Game Theory 2-part finale spectacular. After each case has been fully expanded upon, I will then collect the data and make statistics. These statistics will corroborate the child's racial, religious, and family background. The percentage of the suspects separated by gender, race, and religion. For example, what do you think is the percentage of the children that were slaughtered for not believing in Christmas are black, white, were raised by a single mother, a single father, or a complete family? At that point, your guess is as good as mine. Nobody knows. Stick around and you'll find out. The Roast Game Theory 2-part finale spectacular, coming September 3rd and 5th, 2021. Brace yourselves. May God have mercy on your soul. May Santa consume himself with the blood of 1,000 children he consumed before. And most importantly, stay tuned. Stay very, very tuned.